you are in bondage. Shetani funga, amesema, they are through with you. Okay? This is addiction and spirit ya stagnation, kukaa mahali pamoja. Stagnation, whatever unashika, shetani anakunyang'anya. Ulikuwa na partner. Look, see what happened now. Be free in the name of Jesus Christ. Be free. Go. In the name of Jesus. And brother, if you simama vizuri, kuna gift ya Mungu, God will still use you. In Jesus' name, you are free. So I'm praying for you, and also I'm stretching my hand to pray for your people, because watu wengi wamekamatwa na addiction, watu wengi wamekamatwa. This is now poverty killing people now. I free families in the name of Jesus. Your life changed from today. Let there be a divine connection from today in the name of Jesus. Who is Jonah? Jonathan.
I don't know.
Write that name. Utakutana na hiyo jina after today. You are free, sir.
Michael Uchieng. Mtumishi wa Mungu aliniambia kwa bondage.
Aye. You are in bondage. Shetani funga amesema they are through with you.
It's like I'm stagnating somehow.
Spirit ya stagnation, kukaa mahali pamoja. Stagnation, whatever unashika shetani anakunyang'anya.
If I can explain about the issue of bondage is that I'm the firstborn in our family. And in that family, we are the family of three. I married in 2018. Then I stayed in marriage for 2 years. After that, the marriage broke up. I remain alone.
Ulikuwa na partner. Look, see what happened now.
And by that moment, I was working in Migori County. As a hotelian, I was doing service. And for that, after the breakage of marriage, I stayed for 2 months. Then I got another girl. We stayed with the girl for just 2 months. Then the girl passed away. She died. She left me alone. I was in the bondage at that time. I work where I was working for just 1 year after the death of that lady. Then kazi liisha, nilifukuzwa kwa kazi. Nikabaki nikiangaika nyumbani. Niliangaika for 2 years. Before getting married, for that time, my sister, who is following me immediately, pia alikuwa na ugonjwa ya kichwa. Ni kama alikuwa naona some demonic spirits. Ye pia alioleka, alikuwa na mabwana tano hivi. Na saizi ako na watoto watano. Bado anasumbuliwa na mapepo. Mapepo yanamfuatafuata akiwa nyumbani. Right now I'm in another relationship and I'm praying God, if it is for God's plan, let it be. But if it is not for God's plan, let God do himself. My life personal is in bondage, even our family. Their life is also in bondage. I've done hospitality. Okay, since I was chased away in that hotel, I've never applied in any hotel. Right now I'm jobless. The advice that I will give out to the people who are watching me right now is that they keep on praying, because each and everyone has the time. There is time for everything. If God calls you, even the situation you are in, will change. God is the changer of everything. So keep on praying wherever you are. Yes, thank you. Amen.